Hello everybody, I hope you had a really good day so far. It is Tuesday. Our theme this week is geology. So, and Tuesdays are arts and crafts. So what we're going to do is we are going to make an interactive Layers of the Earth craft. Now, for those of you who are at home, I sent home a baggie with, we already cut out all of the items that you need for this particular project. The only thing that you should need is a marker or a pen and a glue stick. We have a little brass brad that we will use. We have our green continents. We have a black circle with a white piece of paper glued to it. The little white piece of paper is for us to write on it. Then you should have a red circle, an orange circle, a yellow circle, and then a blue three-quarters of a circle. So the blue three-quarters of the circle is the outside of the Earth. So this is going to represent the oceans. The green little piece of paper are our continents. Now, unfortunately, I probably should have scaled these little continents down because they don't really fit very well on the blue thing. So it won't be necessarily realistic, but we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna glue these to the blue construction paper. And I'm just gonna really honestly glue it wherever it will go. Like I said, unfortunately, I made them a little too big. They don't all fit on on just the three quarters of the blue. So if I had all of the blue, but we also, it's not realistic because we don't have a big quarter of our world cut out of it either. So, you know, there's that. It doesn't want to stay, does it? There we go. There's Antarctica. I did get North America on one side of the world and Asia and Africa on the other side. Antarctica is going on the bottom, so like I said, it's about as realistic as I can make it. So, like I said, this represents the outside of our world, the exterior of our world. The yellow represents the inner core. This inner core is made of iron and nickel, and it is so hot that it's about the same temperature as the surface of the sun, and it is right in the middle of the world. And because it's right in the middle, there's so much pressure on this that this little piece of, this little ball in the middle of our world is solid. It's solid iron and nickel. So we are going to write, you can write iron and nickel on there if you want. I'm just going to write inner core because that's what this is. This is the inner core. Okay, so then the next part is the orange. The orange represents the outer core. I'm going to write outer core. The outer core is also made of iron and nickel, but it's not under quite so much pressure as the inner core is, and so it is liquid, and so it moves around, and the rest of our world can move around on it. It is also very hot. I think they said anywhere between 4,000 and 5,000 degrees Celsius. The inner core is over 5,000 degrees Celsius. And then we've got the mantle. The red represents the mantle. The mantle is a part, and it's pretty much solid, and it's made up of rocks like magnesium and iron. So we've got mantle. And then the black represents the crust. The crust is a thin layer, and thin to us is not, it's actually anywhere between about 5 kilometers and 70 kilometers. And I think a kilometer is just a little bit like 3/4 of a mile. So maybe 3.5 miles, anywhere between 3.5 miles and maybe 50 miles deep. So that's what the crust is. And the crust is what we live on. The crust is the earth part, the part of the earth that we live on. So I have labeled the crust, the mantle, the outer core, and the inner core. So because these kind of go a little bit backwards on the inside, I'm going to put my brass brad through the wrong side of the black, and then I'm going to put the red on top, because the red comes, that's the mantle, that comes next. Then the outer core comes next. And then the inner core comes next. And then we're going to put the earth. Okay, so this is what it's going to look like. Now I have my brad, and I'm going to kind of swing this around so I can kind of make a hole big enough that it will sit on here better. So then I'm going to put these back together. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the brad out of the back and put it through the front. The hole in the front should be big enough that the brad will fit through all of these layers. There we go. And then I'm going to open up my little pieces of my brad. And there, voila, we have our interactive layers of the earth craft. We have our crust, we have our mantle, we have our outer core and the inner core. All right, I hope you enjoyed this. I think it's actually really pretty darn interesting. All right, have a great afternoon. We'll talk to you tomorrow.